अस्सलामु अलैकुम रहमतुल्लाहि तआला बरकातहु। आई एम नवाज अहमद, आई एम वर्किंग अलकादा ट्रेडिंग, नो अलकायदा, अलकादा ट्रेडिंग सेल्समैन। नाउ म्यूजिक इज हराम, एवरी एवरी मुस्लिम्स नो। नाउ वी आर स्टार्टिंग पीस टीवी, अल्हम्दुलिल्लाह। मीडिया इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट एडवर्टाइजमेंट, एडवर्टाइजमेंट म्यूजिक इज हराम और हलाल।
Brothers ask that all the Muslims know that music is haram, but when we start a channel, there'll be advertisement. So in advertisement, music is haram or halal. See, what is haram, if it's haram in Saudi, it's haram in UAE, it's haram in USA, haram in India also. Unless your life is in danger. Like alcohol is haram, but if your life is in danger, the alcohol is the only drug that can save you. That is the only exception to the rule, if your life is in danger. So here, without advertisement, inshallah, our channel won't be in danger. See, that's why I said that running a channel is difficult. Running a channel on Islamic lines is more difficult. Therefore, I pray to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala that may He keep us on the hidayah. If we cannot run on Islamic lines, we will close the channel, inshallah. If we cannot run it on the Islamic lines, we will close the channel. Because being on the Islamic Sharia is more important than starting a channel. We should not compromise. We can't reach to the truth with haram means. What is haram, what we can do, we can substitute with halal. We can substitute with halal. For example, if the musical instruments are haram, the duff is allowed, we can use natural sounds like the gushing of water, like thunder, lightning, chirping of birds. If you see the programs of IRF, in the starting, the effects are, you will not find that music is missing, though we don't use music. But the way it is presented with the natural sounds, etc., alhamdulillah, it has, if not equal, somewhere close to the effect. But a good effect, it will not take you away from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, it will take you towards Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. So you can use natural sounds, and we will not allow any ads which are haram. Any ads which are haram, whether it be ads containing of alcohol, whether ads of interest-based companies or banks, whether it be involving or exposing of women, etc. Those who want to give halal ads with halal means, the most welcome. Otherwise, we don't require them. We require the help of Allah, which is more important. Hope that answers the question.
Yes, brother.